marks are throwing me off a little bit.
The what?
The marks throwing me a little bit off. It's like this, these two have to share a stand.
Now let's make sure we've got everything we need here for the film. So fifth grade is my...
This is a cello, but there's a mic in the way.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Carrie, can I move a mic for a cello?
Yeah.
Okay.
Now, in...
Four altos, so skip on 1, 2, 3, 4.
Is this for the first chapel?
Sixth
for the second
grade
chapel, so you make sure that the soul,
means
the
another
the soul, can get to them.
Seat with trumpets.
You don't have to climb on a bunch of chairs.
That is when we were doing.
Yeah. So we'll just leave them here for right now because everybody's using them.
Luke
in the first two. And for junior high, I actually need less chairs. So
oh, he had a chair last night.
I mean, if I
can
put two bases here, I don't have to.
You were off doing something else.
We're just
going to
make
you
with what we have, and I'm not going
to. Yeah. And so I just had to pull up one. That's what.
My pivot chair button is
completely
broken.
Okay.
Is it there?
No, because that got pulled from two row. Hold on a second. We have 1, 2, 3, 4 trumpets. 1, 2 horns. 1, 2, 3, 4. But we have too many chairs in this row. Oh, we also need to find the other tuba, the one that
shift to us up here?
Okay, who put this in? So the sample. Were you really going to have it up here when there's happening?
I don't know. If Van goes second.
Don't play when you're walking.
So if Van goes second, then I can put them on the stage while Van is going.
Yeah.
Okay, all right, follow me this way.
Sorry.
Okay.
Thank you, thank you.
Thank you. lights. Oh, the lights. Good morning. Welcome. Welcome to chapel. I'd like to welcome everyone to our Fine Arts Chapel. So I've just got a few announcements and then we'll jump right into our chapel. All right. Is that all right with everybody? Yes. All right. Okay. All right, last night was our Fine Arts Chapel. Our students did an outstanding job. If you didn't get to see that, we're going to showcase that again today for you. So pay attention and listen and watch your peers perform here in a second. Also, this will be the last chapel of the school year for us, so we won't have any more chapels for the remainder of the year. I know that's sad. This is the last one, but we're going to end it well. And then this Friday, second grade, we'll be taking a field trip to the movies to see Sing 2. So congratulations to the second grade. Yes. I think I'm going on that field trip as well, so we'll have a good time. All right, that's all the announcements. So at this time, I'm going to turn it over to our Fine Arts Department.
I I just wanted to take the opportunity to announce, if you know these songs, please sing along with us. We want this to be a joint worship experience, okay? So we have one more, and you're free to sing along with us.
Yeah. So very much for being such a wonderful audience today for our Fine Arts Chapel. You all have a wonderful day, and we will see you all next time. Thank you very much.
Percussion. Thank you.
Good morning. I'd like to welcome everyone to chapel. So this is our Fine Arts Chapel, and this is also our last chapel of the school year. So we're going to end it. I know. So we're going to end it. Hey, we're going to end it on a good one, right? Last night was our Fine Arts concert, and if you didn't get to attend that, you missed it. So we're going to give you some of that today, and our students are going to showcase some of their talents here in a second. So just a couple of announcements before we start with that. Like I said, this is the last chapel of the school year, and then today we have sixth grade music, band, and junior high orchestra that will be performing here in a second. Tomorrow is field day for third grade. So congratulations to them. Hey, after that, there's going to be an ice cream truck, and after that, y'all are free to leave and go home as well. And then Friday will be fourth grade's field day. And after that field day, there's going to be a snow cone truck, and y'all are free to go home after that. So that is all of the announcements. I'm going to go ahead and turn it over, and we'll get started.
Thank you. wonderful audience. I do not apologize at all if that's wrong with your head. And if you do have to make it, you can fix it. Well, the rest of the day. Thank you all so very much. You have a wonderful day. All right, music into the folders. Folders into the cardboard box.
can't talk right now.
Good morning. Sorry, I'm fighting a head cold, so that's my voice sounds weird. But we're so glad that you are here. We are celebrating all of the great success that our fine arts programs have had this year, this morning. Each group has stepped it up tremendously this year. Every group has gone to festival and done really, really well. Our band, our high school band and junior high band went to their spring festivals and received superior ratings from all of the judges. Both of our junior high and high school choir went to their festival and received superior ratings from all of their judges. And our junior high orchestra also received superior and excellent ratings from all of their judges. So this was the first time in school history that we've had success like that. So we just wanted to enjoy sharing the gift of music with you this morning, and so that we hope you enjoy, just remember good audience behavior, wait until the songs are completed to applaud, and no catcalling in the middle of performances and things like that. Thanks.
I just want to speak the name of Jesus over every heart and every mind, 'cause I know there is peace within your presence. I speak Jesus.
I just want to speak the name of Jesus till every dark addiction starts to break, declaring there is hope and there is freedom. I speak Jesus. Your name is power. Your name is healing. Break every stronghold. Shout Jesus from the mountain, Jesus in the streets, Jesus in the darkness over every enemy. Jesus for my family, I speak the holy name, Jesus.
Look out, 'cause here I come. conditioner was not helping.
wonderful audience, join us today.